As the best graduate medical doctor, I'm inspired to be someone that brings something back to my community. And it led me to become a mentor and the founder of several social movements, including Tunica Concert and Miracle Leukemia, the platform for children with chronic diseases.
Apart from being a medical doctor and taking specialist medical education in ear, nose, throat, I'm also a volunteer at Harapan Pian to help marginalized communities in Yogyakarta. My love of the arts in drawing and singing since I was kid has led me to win some competition.
Setelah lulus dari Fakultas Kedokteran Hewan, saya melanjutkan studi Magister Komunikasi di LSPR sekaligus mengembangkan bisnis klinik hewan Hakmi by Vet. Saya juga aktif menjadi communication coach untuk para dokter hewan dan tergabung di Perhimpunan Dokter Hewan Indonesia.
Ketertarikan saya pada palang merah sejak remaja membawa saya meraih juara dua lomba di tingkat provinsi. Lulus sebagai sarjana humaniora dan pengalaman menjadi jurnalis selama 7 tahun, kini saya dipercaya sebagai wartawan Istana Kepresidenan RI dan news anchor di TV swasta.
Passion saya dalam bidang hukum dan pengalaman tergabung di berbagai lembaga hukum memotivasi saya kembali belajar di Magister Hukum Ekonomi di UI dan terpilih menjadi delegasi legal corps di Singapore International Arbitration Center. Meski sibuk sebagai bagian dari legal corporate di BUMN, saya tetap aktif berolahraga dengan tergabung komunitas lari Meteran.
Attaining my master's degree with high distinction from Columbia University through LPDP scholarship, I taught thousands of international students in New York. Aside from teaching, I make sure to empower more by establishing and leading Atlas, a NetTech startup with the main purpose of the equity to learn.
My passion for education and self-development has brought me to finish my bachelor's degree in counseling and be chosen as an ASEAN Student Congress. After graduating with a master's in human resources management, I'm now working for a telecommunication company and establishing relevant center and organizations which focuses on youth issues.
Pocketing double masters from Paris and Beijing, I work in a multilateral development bank and chair the G20 Youth Engagement Group in Digital Transformation Agenda. Having accomplished multiple recognitions in 10 countries, my heart seeks to empower young people as a lecturer and through a personal development platform, Palu Productive.